Hello, hello, and praise the Lord. My name is Gloria Muliro, and I'm here to invite you and give you a warm welcome to Deliverance Church, Mikindani. I'm coming to you from home. We are quarantining, we are washing our hands, we are sanitizing, we are social distance. Anyway, we are home. So I'm here with my cousin
Grace Achai
and my sister
Bella Muliro.
And so we are so happy to come to you from home and just to so that we can be blessed together. All right. So I want to invite you to sing with us this song that I'm dedicating to you right now. I am very sure that whatever is happening in our nation and in the nations of the world right now has affected each one of us in different ways. But there is an assurance in the word of God that God will never leave us. He will never forsake us. Even when it doesn't seem like so, even when it seems like really God might not be there, He is there. He is still on the throne. He still loves you. He knows you. He has not forgotten your name. He still has good thoughts and good plans for you. So, welcome. Just sing with us this song. Umeahidi wewe Bwana huniachi. Are you guys ready?
Yes.
All right. So, I'm going to be doing this with Bella and Grace. And I know that you're going to be blessed. So, welcome. Sing with us. Umeahidi wewe Bwana huniachi. Hadi mwisho wa dari ulisema huniachi. Wewe ni Mungu uliye mwaminifu siku zote. Mimi ninaiweka imani yangu kwako Bwana. Umeahidi ewe Bwana huniachi. Hadi mwisho in the Bible that really inspires me from the book of 2 Chronicles chapter 20 from verse 1. It talks about the story of King Jehoshaphat, and this guy, he was a king, but the Bible says that he got afraid one time when he got a report that a large troop was coming for him. He was alipata habari kwamba kuna jeshi kubwa linamwandama, and the Bible says King Jehoshaphat, he got afraid. But when he got afraid, he did not remain in his fear. The Bible says he turned to the Lord in prayer and he called the nation to prayer. The things that happen in our lives sometimes zinaweza kutufanya tuwe na uoga. Lakini, uoga is just a normal reaction. But do not remain in your fear. The Bible says do not fear. So even when life gives you a reason to be afraid, do not stay there. Rise up and hold on to faith. Rise up and go to the place of prayer, and God will hear you and God will answer you. Amen. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Amen. So, as we sign out, we just want to sing one more song that I know you know. So, declare with us again and sing with us and just say, miaka yangu iliyoliwa na nzige inarudishwa kwa jina la Yesu.
Amen.
All right. Miaka yangu iliyoliwa na nzige narudisha. Miaka yangu iliyoliwa na nzige narudisha kwa jina la Yesu. Miaka yangu iliyoliwa na nzige narudisha. Yako iliyoliwa na nzige
inarudishwa, yarudishwa.
Tunawapenda, and from us here, much love. God bless you.